Daily Bible Quote, January 29, 2024. Then I said to you, do not be terrified. Do not be afraid of them. The Lord your God, who is going before you, will fight for you as he did for you in Egypt, before your very eyes. Deuteronomy chapter 1, verse 29 to 30.